Okay, boys, this is the finale of Sonic Adventure 2. We're gonna finish this today. Give me 1 second,
to create the ultimate life form. I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me. And I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I waited, see? All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared.
Destruction? Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
Oh, the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and exploding. This is because the chaos that raged is overpowering. If the cannon collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather.
That mad scientist.
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now.
This kind of composition may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop its energy.
But how? That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emeralds. You're the one that told me that the master emerald has the power to stop the chaos emerald.
I don't know how the hell that happens, but
be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving towards the Phantom Core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
Let's get to work. Okay, cannon's core. Oh boy. I didn't know you could do this. I didn't know you could go back up. Okay, how you gonna get Aerith King? The stage you got to abuse the crap out of the freaking time stop.
Thank you.
Nope, y'all meant to forget it.
Frick.
This is part really where you need the air nickel square.
Thank you.
Yeah, if you don't have the air mech, let's just go. Let's see. Cannon's core. Now for the more easier part. Thank you. I'll take it.
No problem.
Better than an E.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be! I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
I have to let this music change, seriously. We're already getting the edge. And we're not even made the edge of the hedgy. Oh, wait, I completely picked that prompt, so I went the wrong way. Oh, no. Nope, I took it wrong way, the wrong way. Oh, crap. First time I fall in the pain of death.
Thank you.
Hey. Bother! You're facing the wrong way. Did I glitch the fight? Oh, Jesus! Quick on this, these things will attack you. They will attack you. So be very quick. No. And I'm dead. Great. I was so close. So close. Oh boy. Jesus Christ. Again, be pretty freaking faster. What the fuck is that? Let's see if we can hopefully don't fuck up this one. Okay, here's one of the more suckiest parts. And then we get two hits. That's it. This thing will attack you! And I'm dead. Great. This is really starting to suck. Jesus Christ! I hate this. This is good. This boss fight. Yeah, I know I've avoided doing it before. Fucking picture in the face. No chill. Thank you. god, this is not a good position. This is not a good position. This is not a good position!
Soon as fast.
I think I'll stop aiming at this. Aim at this summer. Can we do this? Yummy day, boss! Did it!
Get out of the prototype!
Super. Yeah. final boss, boys. We're here. The final hazard. The prototype of the ultimate life form. We have 5 minutes to defeat the boss. Oh yeah, that turns up his ass. Arcs up his ass. If he's rude, he has to always break his ass. Oh crap. Oh god. The recap will get lower and lower throughout the fight. Oh. 30 seconds to go over there. I lost my super form because it's the last little sword spot. Yay! Great! Yes, the chain places, you must go over the other side. Oh god, 2 lasers. Got this boy's one more hit. One more hit. Boom.
We did it, boys.
We did it. Another follow up cutscene. Now Shell's falling down. He's supposed to die. Maria,
this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Because he couldn't tame the Chaos Powers, that's why. Too much for him. So he's falling down. It's not gonna be like this anymore. But it's gonna be the same old. I still wanna take up those. The Eggman land. That word has a lot of big boy flash. How do I ever get to do that?
Oh.
This Steezy here is. That bad whore always needs money. Okay, boys, that's it. That's it for Sonic Adventure 2. Alright, Ducky, that's all good. Maybe we need to pop up. Good. That's it, boys. It's the Sonic Adventure 2 battle. We're not done for enough. We still got another game to do. We still have to be freaking way to the past. You sit tight. Be back in about 5 minutes.
Yes, tight.
In the stream for now, but I'll be back in about 5 minutes. You just gotta sit tight.